Welcome to this bonus part. We will be using the same technique for modeling the wall. Let's start with cleaning the collections in the outliner. Collections can consist of multiple collections and so on and so on. Using collections will benefit your workflow, so train yourself in using them. Duplicate the base curves collection and rename it. This is the same technique I use all the time. Just model the profile and use the path to make the wall. I'll time-lapse this. Now that we have the curved wall, we need to duplicate it again and convert the path curve to a mesh. We have a mesh, so it's simply a matter of making the right holes in the mesh and deleting the faces to create the final wall mesh. Use faces and set shading to wireframe to easily select all the faces you need to delete. Thank you for watching this tutorial and feel free to like and subscribe for more videos on improving your workflow. Check out the previous videos in this series and should you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments below.